And good morning, everybody, or wherever you might be. This is DanishMuffin here, playing World of Warcraft Legion. And I'm so hyped today. I am so super hyped. Okay, if you remember last episode, we got our Baeltra to level 100, which is nice. Now she is ready for Legion to drop at the 30th, I believe. But today, something completely different happened. The Demon Hunter just went live for people who pre-ordered the game. And guess who pre-ordered the game? I did! That's right. I'm sorry, I'm super pumped right now. Like I said, I just got out of the shower and looked up the, you know, see if the like the maintenance thing was over, and it's over, and I just turned this video on. I'm so excited for it. Alright, so there's gonna be some issues today, but we'll take it as we get there. I have a few hours to play this game. Hopefully I'll get the intro done for you guys. Also, if you like this video, leave me a like. If you want to see more in the future, because I plan on uploading this every day, leave me a subscribe. I'd greatly appreciate it, honestly. Okay, well, without any further ado, let's create a new character. Alright. Yeah, Night Elf. Definitely, because I'm Alliance, you know, Blood Elf. Yeah, I like Night Elf as well. So, male, female. I'm gonna go with female. Don't know why. I feel like they look better. And no, not just because they're female and I'm a guy, but I don't know, it's, I guess the shoulder pads look weird, but they look weird for every character. I don't know, female. If you remember correctly, the Legion little story thing he had earlier, this is a female Night Elf that was all, why are we any better? And I really liked her, so I'm gonna pick this one in her memory. So first, skin color. Are we just, let's be a little bit gray. I like that. Our face, we can't see shit, so. Are we like a grim one? Are we? We shouldn't be smiling, honestly. It feels weird. Isn't there like a, oh, this one looks like, look at her lips. Whatever, let's go for this one. We're a happy one. We're Joker. Hair-wise, so what about the bottom one? Hold on. I like the ponytail, but I can't remember this one, the small one. I guess I already have, I don't have one with this thing. I like this, the whole thing that goes down. Hair color, we are gonna be fucking pink. Nah. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Okay, I guess we're gonna be special. We are gonna be that one purple haired. No, white hair. Yeah. No, eh. Ah, oh, so green? I like green. Green's my favorite color. Dark green? Yeah, let's go with dark green. Markings. Oh. That's only the face? It's not, what about the rest of the body? Oh, we have war graves, so I like this one. Why can you, can I zoom in further? This is, I guess not. Tattoo style. Oh, here we go. Except I'm covered in body armor, so I can't really see it, but whatever. We're obviously gonna have tattoos, right? No tattoos. I like this one. Looks cool. It looks like kind of like thorns and fire and stuff like that. I like it. Ooh, we can have like growing green, like our blades. Growing red. Oh, I like red. Well, let's go with growing green. You know, fit the whole theme. Oh yes, horns. We don't want these puny horns. We don't want to look like a goat either. No, no. Let's go with this one. I like this one. Blindfold. Looks like you just took a piece of underwear on and just put it on her face. Oh, that looks BA. But no, we want to have it like a blindfold over it. Oh, yes. Let's go with a dark green. Yes, it's like a bandana thing. Yeah. Okay. Now to select the name. Slice and Muffin. Slice and Muffin. Oh wait. Slicing Muffin. Slicing Muff. Slice Muffin. No, 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 no. I'm gonna be back when I have a name, real quick. Okay, let's try this one. Glaive Muffin. We are a Glaive Muffin. Yes.
What?
Okay, let's move this character up here. Hey, right, let's hope there's the zone is gonna be crawling with people, but let's do it. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna bring you guys in for like the first 15 minutes of the gameplay, and then I'm gonna play it myself. See what happens. Okay. Thing is, oh, that's a good cutscene.
Cutscene. Illidari. My demon hunters. With countless worlds burning in the Legion's wake, you answered the call. Yet these mortals in their ignorance have come to destroy their own salvation. Our time is short. I will deal with these intruders. You must venture to Mardoom and retrieve the Sargerite Keystone. Now go, but remember, should you fail, all worlds will burn.
Well, I like the first person kind of thing. Like, we are the person running in, like, oh, we're badass. Kick some ass. Ooh, okay, okay.
Sargeras's keystone is the crux of my plan to defeat the Burning Legion. It is also your only way back. Find it and return to the Black Temple.
Let's move this thing out of the way. Okay, I need to do... Let me set this up real quick. Should not take long. Auto loot. Bingo. Demon hide satchel. That's pretty cool. Oh, no! No, let me move this thing, please. Right click for icon option. Right click, direct. Okay. Can I hide it? Okay. Oh, you know what? Let me give me a second here. Okay, I got rid of the tell me when thing. It was annoying me, honestly. So, Okay. So, 1 second. All right, somebody just got home. Let's take our spells out. Fell Rush. Yes, that's so awesome. What a spectral sight. Allows you to see enemies, treasure, and treasures through physical barriers, stealth, invisible. That is such an awesome skill. Holy crap. Who cares about Shadow Mode? Let's put that there. Chaos, Strike, Slash, Target, blah, blah. This is our normal. This isn't just.
I don't have a target.
I guess not all. Slash your target with for fun, 20 furry. Okay, so we need to slice him with that. And Fill Rush, we're gonna have there. Let's do it!
Wah, wah,
wah. Yes. We are a master at this.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
I'm going to reading this guy for you. Our advanced force of demon hunters is here and has engaged the Legion. To make our presence known, let's send a shiver down every demon's spine. Raise our colors with pride, Glaive Muffin. We have to kill 15.
If
no
we
surprise.
Do not meet you heard, Lord Illidan. Let's find that keystone. With it, we'll be able to invade any Legion world, even Argus.
Kill them all!
Argus. Hey, wait for me, guys! Okay, we have a... Okay, let's try this out. Let's be a badass.
I'm halfway.
Oh, yes. What you gonna do when I slice you up?
I need to get closer.
Oh. Okay, just first impression, I'm really liking this. I'm really liking this. What is that?
I'm out of range.
Ooh, Demon Soul. Is that... What grants me Demon Soul?
It is too far away.
No, go away. This is my world. I have any... Can I use my mounts? Well, obviously, I don't want to see what I haven't collected. I can. Interesting. Right, we'll worry about that another time. Ooh. Moarg. Isn't that usually like the tiny things?
I need a target.
What's up? I really like the blades. I'm just gonna say they look so badass.
It is too far.
Can I? Oh. Hello.
For Lord Illidan! For the Illidari!
Oh yeah, let's kick some ass for Illidan. What's up? What are you? An imp mother?
It is too far.
My minion comes to me.
I can't attack.
It must have, because you can't move, you fat fuck. Bum 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 bum. What's up?
You will not gain the keystone.
How do they know I'm after the keystone?
You and me to the very end.
You and me to the very end, Glaive Muffin. That's right.
I'm out.
I wish I was an AoE, my second ability. I guess this is an AoE. Yes, I'm so hyped for this. I wish I could just take off work. No, wait for me! Ah, you douche. Why do you look such a badass? Oh. I guess it's just because you're male, huh? No, I'm just kidding.
Stop. It's too far away.
There we go. What's up? I like this. Glide.
Sayana, Jace, Alari, find the keystone. Now. Let's see about activating that gateway. We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
Oh, I totally forgot to do this.
Azeroth must not fall.
Okay, tell me what you know about Mardoom. It's closer. That ought to get their attention. Now, on to the business of summoning in the rest of our forces. Lord Illidan has placed you in charge now. We just need the rest of our Illidari attack force. There are three burning Legion gateways ahead. Activate them and our Illidari will pour through from the Black Temple. Like most Legion constructs, the gateways are powered by souls. I think we have provided enough to activate the first one, don't you? Let us bring in our Ash Tongue forces.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan. Activate all three gateways and summon in the rest of our forces.
Shall do, brother.
I'll cut a hole through the demons and meet you in the Volcano.
I like the whole double jump.
Plenty of souls were sacrificed here. The activator is powered. I will move ahead and find Alari.
I present you with a gift. From Lord Illidan himself.
So I do get a...
My forces are yours.
Do get a sweet-ass thingy here.
We will assist in establishing the volcano foothold.
Yes.
Ashtang! Forward!
Let's do this. For Narnia.
Did I just see one of the gateways activate? I want a full report! Now!
That's a nice little touch. Awesome. Blah blah blah. Ooh. This is treasure. Oh, you know what? I'll go through this later. Gathering treasures and such.
breaking everything they touch.
Guess it's good we already are full of that stuff, huh?
Yay.
Super Fell Duggy.
Over here.
Glaive Muffin. Over here. What is that?
My life is dedicated to destroying the burning.
What is that?
Magic.
I haven't seen one of those before. It looks creepy.
Lord Illidan knows the way. We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
Sienna went down to the Molten Shore. She was going to help some of the demon hunters who came in through the gateway ahead of us. Instead, she got herself in trouble. This Inquisitor revealed they're being held prisoner by some new type of demon called the Jailer. The thing sucks the souls out of its victim. I doubt they can hold out much longer.
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Oh, sweet, you get abilities for taking demon souls? I like that. This new slime. There's a fresh Inquisitor demon ahead there, horrific spellcaster who see through their floating eyes and specialize in dark packs. Jason, would you summarize the search and spine of the Legion? Yes.
Luck. I will make my way up the foothold.
The next gateway's down on the Molten Shore. Coil Scar forces are waiting at the Black Temple on the other side. Personally, I wouldn't have chosen to bring our Naga allies, but their leader did swear fealty to Lord Illidan. I suppose we'll see. We'll have to find a way to power the... Okay, you know what?
Death to
it's going
to
take way too long if I'm going
to
read all this for you guys, honestly.
Shore.
So, I'm going to bring it up. If you want to read it, go for it. Ooh, treasure. Oh, let's try something. Can I... Oh, is there... It's cool down. If you guys want to read it, I suggest reading it yourself. Because it's going to take way too long for me to read all of it. Then you guys want to see some action. We're already like almost 20 minutes in. We've barely exited the... Oh, yeah, I need to check something out here. Ooh, what is that? Empowered Fel Crystal. What's that? Okay, so there's a treasure in there, right? We saw it. That is awesome! 10 points to Gryffindor, that is amazing. What is that? Okay, well, 10 points to Gryffindor. Crystal fragment. Chance to hit a deal fire damage and human. Ah, that's useless.
Invaders! Warn the Blue Queen!
I need to target something first.
Charge! Oh my god, there's so many objectives. Okay. This is gonna be a long episode today. I'm gonna make it extra long just because we've been 20 minutes and barely gotten anywhere, so.
I will not give in.
Okay, let's... Was that a jailer? It was a jailer until somebody killed him, it seems. Wow. Oh. Nope, okay. I got your key, missus.
I will never be taken prisoner again. Never.
Right, I'm sure you said that last time you got taken prisoner.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Okay, so I only need one of those key thingies, it seems.
I will destroy all of you!
Don't destroy me. I haven't done you anything.
Demon hunters are using the gateways! Inquisitor Baleful? Who is this? Speak!
I will kill every last demon in my way.
Whoa, that thing is humongous. Okay, so I did free you, right? Where's that? Ash Tongue.
Hurry! You don't
light.
Have much time.
What do you need? You come back.
I feel bad, but meh. Who cares?
I will see you at the final gateway.
Illidari Commander, I present the Coil Scar.
I like they call me Commander.
Lord Illidan sends his best wishes for a speedy success.
Do you have...
I assume the foothold has been established. Let's go.
No, no gift for me? Well, I like the other guy better. Oh. Why is
lovely.
That?
Another fell volcano.
So weak. Hard to contain. My energy. My life. I almost lost the fight against the fell energy.
Yeah, I noticed, you weakling. Ooh. Bum, 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 bum.
The pain!
I wish I would let you see like a true form or something like that of the enemy. I still love this though. This is gonna be so cool if you play PvP. You can just, you know where everybody are. It's like having a wall hack. I wonder if it probably doesn't work in PvP though. Seems too OP. Like being able to see rogues.
I cannot attack
that. Yes, I was an instrumental part of that. God, it's been a long fucking... This is... I'm gonna... Hack and slash. Oh, this is just a D-Walker. It doesn't have any...
I can't attack that target.
They don't have any sort of specialty to them. It's just D-Hunter. Oh, I'm so hungry. I haven't even eaten breakfast yet. It's like 11 a.m. 11:30 a.m. I woke up at 8, so... I was so hyped I couldn't sleep. I'm here.
Sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Oh, whoops. Totally wrong way. Okay, I'm gonna bring you guys back when I'm there. Epic fight, epic fight. Huzzah. But we are too cool. Oh, I just picked up this cool item. Increasing healing stamina by 10% now. I found it both a bad line and it's pretty cool. So I'm gonna keep that.
My eyes! My eyes!
Now, it's my eyes now. Douche. Did I? Okay, where's the bit? Oh, okay. Blaze all enemy circles in front of you. Ooh. Fancy. Let's try that out. Oh, it has a cooldown. Oh, we already attacked this guy. Slice and dice. Okay, I'm gonna... go to the quest turn-ins, and I'll bring you all back. And we're back, and this guy just asked me if I had stolen the demon's essence.
If we don't meet again,
set them free.
Well.
Ooh, we get all the fun gear. Alright, the prize.
Do not use the crucible to complete the ritual. Lord Illidan
so
knows.
So we use this thing. I think we're in for another little show.
There are demon hunters on my world, Doom Commander. This is unacceptable.
My Eridar are summoning in more demons to attack them from behind, Your Highness.
Do not let them enter the volcano. The key to the Legion's worlds must not fall into their hands, Belayash.
I will personally deal with their leader, my queen.
See that you do.
Oh, she sees us.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
That's new. She looks like some kind of spider demon. As if the Legion needed spiders. Yeah. Not a fan of spiders either, buddy.
Belayesh is protected by those spires of woe. You'll want to deactivate them. Good luck. I'll see you up in the volcano.
Let's do this. Charge! Onwards to victory! Oh, that was another dude flying. I'm surprised by the low amount of people here. I figured it'd just be over fucking flowing. Yay. Is that another... Fell Christmas? Does it make me invisible? Nope. Nope. I answered that question. I guess that's the AoE, right? Yeah. Awesome. The Illidari.
I need to
come soon.
You did. Loot. Yeah, it just gives me these and I can't really use them for anything. Like, once I leave this place, that's it. Legion Hearthstone? Healthstone, okay. Sacrifice me. Let's sacrifice some more people. It sounds like fun, right? Am I gonna have to kill myself?
We have a huge problem here.
Don't tell me I have to kill him.
Azeroth must not fall. Into the power.
Your sacrifice
of the
will not be in vain.
I don't understand the point of this. Now I can just get up and run, right? Oh, what is he? There, I just resurrect and then I get back. Oh, I like that guy, so it just means I have.
Interesting. Like me. You have an immortal demon soul.
Oh.
You cannot truly die. Instead, your soul will make its way to the twisting nether. There, you will wait until you can find a suitable body to inhabit.
That's pretty cool.
Now get back into your corpse while there is still time, and bring me the keystone.
This doesn't make sense. Okay, so I used my soul to power. Is it my death that powers it? Because that doesn't really seem right. It would make sense that my soul is empowering, but by powering, my soul would either get bound to it or die. And yet, here I am, totally fine. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Oh, we're dead. Good night, everybody. Alright, let's... Good. Where did I see that loot? Where is it?
We are to obtain the Sagarai keystone in all haste and return to aid.
Oh, it's just more of these, okay. I can use them.
If you will excuse us. Come, my dears, up the volcano to the foothold.
I like her. Even though she's probably gonna end up betraying us or something like that. Okay, I am just
deal with these insects, Belayesh.
They will die!
What you gonna do when I slash you up?
The nature mother did me come to help. I need to get closer.
Legion chick. Love the name.
It is too far away.
Oh, no. Wouldn't they have an immortal demon soul as well? Consume it. Oh, okay, sweet. That's a good spell. we go. I hope that guy that just killed us is like, wait, you're not dead? What the fuck? How are you not dead? Well, turns out I can't die. That's why I was wondering about the whole thing, like, oh, you killed me. And? I'm just gonna return. It's not gonna be an issue. I like that, though, that they made, like, Illidan explain it, even though it doesn't make sense. But...
Mount up! The Legion is not playing around. They've unleashed their devastator.
Okay, so, you know, I'm thinking I'm gonna make this into, like, two episodes, actually. Since there's only been 30 minutes, and that is... Oh, stop. I'm trying to make an outro here. Come on.
Blind! Kill them!
Seriously, stop it. Thank you. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna make a double episode out of this. Yeah, something like that. So, everybody,
I need to talk,
have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, which is, for me, is gonna be in about 5 minutes. For you guys, it's probably gonna be tomorrow. These takes a while to upload, so... Take care, and I'll see you all later. Peace. Oh, okay, nope. Damn.